BorderNewspaperOnline.com. And this is AkronHipHop.com in the building. We at the Akron Music Fest.
Yes, sir,
brother Taron,
yes,
tell everybody, what's the business, bro?
What's going on, y'all? What's going on, man? We at the Vortex right now. This is the Akron Music Fest, July the 7th, man. We got vendors. We got clothing vendors and food vendors out here. And we're coming out here to support the entrepreneurs and the artists all together. Over here, we got Brian with A Catholic Clothing. They brought their brand out today. And over here on the left, we have Henna Art, which is an ancient Indian type of tattoo art. And we also have...
We can walk with it.
So we can walk with it, all right.
Hold it, you can hold it.
Right over here, we have Grill on the Fly on the summit. They're going to be here also during Labor Day, doing an event here.
What's it called now?
It's called the Labor Day event. It's going to be a barbecue. It's coming up here.
Is that you too, or is that something else?
It's actually Big Black's event.
Okay.
Johnny Moore.
Okay,
so
okay.
So I'm going to be involved in it, so you guys are going to get details on that coming up here pretty soon.
So for the record, you're an executive producer?
Definitely. I'm trying to do a little bit of all. I got artist management under my book. I got event coordinating, and a couple of other things.
So
I'm working together with Flames O' God, and he's not here right now. He's probably off doing a superstar thing. But
right.
Me and bro came together to try to get this event for the artists and make this thing happen, you know? So.
Well, that's what's up, man. So real quick, if an artist is out there and they're looking for some competent management and stuff like that, how can I get in touch with you, bro?
You can find me on Facebook, man. My business is called ICE. It stands for Inner City Entrepreneurs.
You better say that, man. Inner City Entrepreneurs. I like that, bro.
And, it's also ran in conjunction with SSMG, Sticker Street Music Group label. Mm-hmm. Look out for us on the tour right now. Next event is going to be this weekend in Indiana. So look out for us, man. We're doing big things, trying to make it happen.
My man, have some fun to get something done. We in the building, baby.
No,
or should I say out the building? We in or out? We out, baby.
Peace.